Chris Menard here. Copilot can do a lot of cool stuff in Microsoft Excel, but a lot of users don't know you can flat out just ask it for examples. So here you go. In cell A2, what are some intermediate keyboard shortcuts? I've already clicked on Copilot. I'm in the prompt box. Let's paste that and send that off. Let's see what Copilot comes back with. Copilot came back with 10 different examples. I'm just going to quickly look through a few of these. These are all great examples, especially number 1, number 7. I actually use all these. Number 2 to make a table. Yes, these are great intermediate keyboard shortcuts. Let's try example number 2. The issue here is we don't want people to put in the incorrect address in our worksheet or our spreadsheet. This should be data validation. I know that, but this is why Copilot is so cool. In case you don't know what a data validation is, hopefully Copilot's going to come back and tell us to use the data tab. Click data validation. And for this example, because it's addresses, go to data validation settings, go to custom, and look, they even have the Excel function in here since we're talking about addresses here. So another thumbs up on that one right there. Perfect. Not going to do it now. This next example, what's the best Excel formula most people don't know about? Well, there's a bunch of them, so I'm just kind of curious as to what Copilot's going to return here. This one, I don't have a clue. I would say XLOOKUP, but I feel like a lot of people know about XLOOKUP. Maybe I'm wrong. There's over 500 Excel functions, by the way. So there's no telling which one it's going to come back with. Oh, it came back with let, which is actually a great function right there. And once again, it is showing you the function, and that is a great function right there. Thank you for your time. My Excel online training is available, including Teams, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.